When Barbara's child was younger, she always spent time with her daughter. As her child grew older, she became more distant.
This anymore. Is my child really going to ignore me forever? What if nobody comes to my funeral? I don't even have any financial support. My daughter doesn't even return my calls or texts. Maybe I should go and see her. I'm getting out of here.
Nobody is here. Everyone must be asleep in their room.
Oh my God, you look just like my daughter Caitlin.
Oh really? How interesting. Why are you crying?
Well, my daughter Caitlin, she was my truly favorite, but recently she has begun to ignore me. I've tried to contact her, but she never replied.
I can help you if you need.
How could you help me?
I can help you find your daughter. Do you remember where she lives?
5937 Cross Apple Street.
That's only a 5-minute walk from here. Let's go.
Go on and see your daughter. Who are you?
Kaylee, it's me, your mom.
I don't even want to talk to you. Why are you here?
I just wanted to get in contact with you, but you've been ignoring my calls.
Oh, I've been super busy.
For 2 years?
Look, it's been a long day. Why don't you go back to Willow's and get some rest?
It's okay, Barbara. At least you tried.
I don't get it. Why didn't she like me? All I wanted was a good relationship with her.
Don't worry, Barbara, I can walk you back to Old Willows.
I wonder what I should do about my family ignoring me. I have to take a stand, and not to mention the fact that I have no money. Well, I could do one thing, rob a bank.
I really shouldn't do this, but it would solve my problems of being broke and not having attention. Maybe I should. I thought I lost these ages ago. I think I know what I have to do. Nobody would expect the old granny to rob a bank. I'll do it tomorrow night. You got this, girl. You'll get your money and your daughter back. Dang, I'm gonna be rich now.
Can I have a Rolex?
This is our selection.
I'll have that one.
That'll be $12,000.
Wow, there's nothing good on TV right now. Oh, look, the news. Let me see what's
happening. Have reports of a bank robbery. Witnesses say it was a woman in her late 60s who was supposedly 5 feet tall and alone.
Oh no, if Kaylee sees this, she'll never let me back into her life.
Mom, what are you doing here?
I got some presents for you, and you're gonna love it. Here, sweetie.
Oh my God, Mom, how did you get all this stuff?
Doesn't matter, do you like it?
Well, yeah, but you can't buy my love.
How does this happen again? I don't get it. What was that? It probably has nothing to do with me.
Put your hands where I can see them.
What? I haven't done anything.
Don't lie. I saw you on camera robbing King's vault.
Where? I didn't do it.
Ma'am, that's not true. We found the money and stolen items in your bag.
Can't prove that was me. Someone put it in there.
Ma'am, we have it on camera.
What?
Ma'am, anything you say will be used against you in the court of law, so I suggest you be close to the law.
Why would I do this to myself? Everybody's going to think I'm a bad person, but I only want to get my daughter back. Well, my plan didn't completely work. Kaylee still hasn't said anything. Now I'm just even more alone in jail.
There have been reports of a robbery at King's Vault. The criminal escaped successfully but was later caught and put behind bars. The criminal was surprisingly an old woman named Barbara who appears to be in her mid-60s.
Was that my mom? What happened? She's in jail? I don't even know what to say. Was this my fault? No, it can't be. But my mom just wanted to see me, and I pushed her away. Hello, is this LA County Jail?
Yes, how may I help you?
Do you have information on an inmate named Barbara? Can I speak to her?
Yeah, she was just put in today. What relation do you have with her?
I'm her daughter, thank you. How much is the bail for Barbara?
That'll be approximately $1 million.
Okay, here.
There she is.
Kaylee?
Mom?
What are you doing here?
I bailed you out.
Wow, OMG, thank you. I thought you hated me.
Sorry, I'm the worst daughter ever. So horrible to you.
All I ever wanted was a connection. I remember I would listen to your voicemail so I wouldn't forget your voice.
I know you've been trying to connect with me and I'm so sorry. I know there's nothing that I can do to make up to you, but I just want to say that I'm so sorry from the bottom of my heart.
You can make it up to me by just being there and hanging out with me.
I'll do all those things and more. I'll try to make it up to you.
Let's have a day just for us. All I ever wanted was a connection. Oh my days, dear. Well, my daughter Kaylee, she truly was my favorite.
But recently, she has. I don't know.
No one is here, Donald.
Sonny!
That'll
be
$50.
Oh, sorry.
Say hi, guys.
You're late.
Ew, no.
Wow, I'm gonna be rich.